Good morning, boys. I hope you all are enjoying the history class. We have already started the Vedic age and we have already discussed about the Aryans. Today we'll know social life and most important their class system or Varna system. So let's start our class.
Houses. Unlike other ancient civilizations, the early Vedic Aryans did not live in brick houses. They used timber, bamboo and thatches to build circular or rectangular huts.
Family. Family was the basis of society. Early Vedic society was patriarchal in nature. Patriarchal means the oldest living male member was the head of the family. He was called the Kulapa or the Grihapati.
Next, position of woman. Women in early Vedic age enjoyed a respectable and prominent role in the society. They could get educated. They composed many hymns of the Rig Vedic age. Women could choose their husbands through a grand ceremony called Samvara. Now, class system or Varna system. The society in the early Vedic period was divided into four Varnas or classes based on the occupation of the people.
The four main Varnas were the Brahmanas, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas and the Sudras.
The four main Varnas were the Brahmanas. They were the educated priests who performed all religious rituals and rites. They were also teachers and educators. Next, Kshatriyas. They were in charge of protection and administration of the land. Next, Vaishyas. They were traders, craftspersons, and farmers. Last, Sudras. They were the laborers forming the lowest class of the Vedic society and were meant to serve the three upper classes. In the early Vedic age, the occupations-based division of society was not rigid. People could change their occupation and their varna.